y'all, tonight we are going to have some of your favorite Twitch streamers as presenters. We have 10 categories with, you know, 5 nominated games each.
That's right. And of course, we will have lots of robots and chatbot with streamers at the controls of those robots floating around our stage here. And if you go to those your favorite channels and vote for your favorite games through their pages and they
where
control
the f- am
extension,
I?
Those are our co-streamers you are seeing on the screen right now. So go to any one of them and watch along with us, please.
Absolutely. What the? The co-streamers will be providing extra information about the games while polls are open. So be sure to join them to keep the discussion going. You can find your favorite co-streamers on the Control Plus Participants tab.
Second page?
That's right. Oh, man. You definitely got to go over there and check it
out. Come
on! We have amazing people co-streaming. COVID, my man.
Thank y'all for making
this show possible.
That must
be something else. That's got to be that's something else.
For some very special surprises, along with some exclusive looks, you know, into Horizon
World. I'm a presenter.
Newly
I am better
in the
than
US
them.
And
okay,
Canada
let's go with that.
To those 18 and over.
That is correct.
Our first presenter tonight is Yasuo.
Yasuo, yeah.
Yasuo is a professional League of Legends content creator with 100 Thieves, where he gives his best analysis on Riot's newest releases. He also has a really cute dog.
He's adorable. The dog's adorable.
We all stand a cute puppo, all right? Let's give a warm welcome. Please welcome Yasuo.
Yasuo, get up here.
Hey, listen. Yes, the dog is very cute. Hey, unfortunately, he's not here with me. He's with family. You know, he's being taken care of. But you do have another hairy animal with you today. Thank you for having me. You know, I never thought hinting in League of Legends for years would get me here, but hey, look where we are. I'm very grateful, and I'm very excited to announce the award.
Well, go ahead and take it away, Yasuo. It's your show now.
Hey, listen, what do y'all need? Okay, we got a great award to present, you know, after an amazing ceremony, amazing show. You guys are doing a great job.
What
the
is he
award
supposed
that
to say?
Going to present is for the best game that keeps on giving. So what that means for people that don't know, the games that may have originally come out before this year, but they've evolved with new content and excelled at maintaining a popular player experience. So, do we have the nominees? I hope we have the nominees. I believe we do. Either way.
Best game that keeps on giving. Fall Guys.
No. No. Try again.
Skip. Animal Crossing New Horizons.
There's no script, by the way,
Among
for what
Us.
I'm supposed to say. Yes. Yes. Among Us came out with a
Final
new map.
Final Fantasy 14.
I actually like Final Fantasy. But I want
GTA
Among Us to win.
5.
No, I want Among Us to win. Among Us is the best game ever. I made it. All right, I'm voting. Among Us is the best game. It keeps on giving. Excellent. God, I love Among Us, man. You are influencing the votes. Oh, no. Absolutely. I am influencing the votes. I have power, and you're mad about it. Get fucking owned. I think I am the biggest streamer here, and I have the power to do whatever the fuck I want. I cannot wait for Yasuo to announce that Among Us is the game that keeps on giving. Here we go. Come on. It's already done. It's not going to change. Here we go. Let's go. Come on, Yasuo.
Hey, welcome back. You guys had amazing choices to choose from, you know, with the Among Us, the Fall Guys. Listen, the winner with 40% of the total vote. Honestly, I think we all saw this coming. Among Us. Hey, congratulations to Among Us. Innovated this space. Made a bunch of streamers, honestly. A lot of streamers rose to the top of Among Us. Great content. Now, let's be honest. People don't play that much these days. Hey, Among Us 2, Among Us 3, when these come out, new maps, people are going to love it again. But either way, Among Us revolutionized the space. People loved it. And a lot of content was made. So congratulations to Among Us on winning the best game that keeps on giving.
Shut up. Get off the screen.
Best competitive game. Halo Infinite Multiplayer.
What is this?
Pokemon Unite.
Pokemon Unite, absolutely.
Mario Party Super.
Mario Party. Yes.
Knockout City.
I love Knockout City. I love this game.
Crab Game!
Voted. Please! It's so competitive! You've never lived until you've played ranked crab game.
So does choice of
Yes! It won!
The votes are in, and the winner is Crab Game.
Let's go!
What a fantastic pick. Shout out to chat for picking Crab Game, the game that goes best with Old Bay seasoning and butter. It is the game that everyone has picked for our winner for best competitive game. Massive shout out to you all in chat. And we're going to kick it back to Bruce and Cup. Massive love to them. We'll see you all very, very soon.
I love Crab Game.
Our next award, as you can see, is very special. We're using our MetaQuest 2s to present this next award in VR.
Yep, and again, it's never been done. Don't look it up. I've got my avatar ready. Are you ready?
I am so ready. Let's go.
All right, see you in Horizon Worlds.
All right, here we go.
What? We use VR chat.
Whoa.
Oh, my God.
Are we? Wait a minute. Hold on. We're in virtual reality. Is that right? What's going on?
We have transcended.
Oh, man. You got your hat.
They should be in VR chat and have massive tits.
You have your fancy suit and you got guns. You're buff.
Yes.
Massive tits.
Wait, a high five. Can we do this?
Yes.
Yes, we can. We are in virtual reality.
I don't have to jump to give you a high five.
This is Horizon World. It's available on the MetaQuest 2 right now in North America, and you can make literally whatever you want. We have made the entire stage. You can make a zombie game. You can make a hangout with all your friends like we've done here. There they all. They're all right there. You can see them out of the audience. Here's a thumbs up to you.
And you get a thumbs up.
Good one.
What you're saying is you can do anything. The possibilities. Endless. All right, but we're here.
Right,
we're here for a reason.
So I'm gonna put the microphone in front of you. Hit it, Kaysen.
All right, y'all. We're all together. You know, the VR brings us together for our next nominees for the best game to play with friends. Let's check it out.
What is this?
Back for Blood.
I like this game a lot.
Halo Infinite multiplayer.
Yeah.
Mario Party Superstars.
I need to find the worst game on this list. What is the worst one?
Knockout City.
I love Knockout City.
It Takes Two.
I love Knockout City, man. I'm a huge fan.
And those are your nominees.
Oh, I like that thumbs up, too. Nice job.
I heckin' love it.
We got to go back to work. We got to go back to work and see what the actual result is.
Yes!
Right now, I love Knockout City! On this stream and vote for your best game to play with friends.
It's so good!
Welcome back. We just gave out the award for best game to play with friends. Now...
I want this. I want this, though.
Don't ruin the bit.
I know you like that.
They're ruining the bit. They're ruining the bit. They're ruining the bit. They're ruining
okay,
it.
Okay, I'm same time. I don't know you. Do they? Do you think they
I
see?
Don't, I don't know who this is.
He's snatching from me. Bruce, do something.
I don't know. They just got to let him just.
I'm desolate.
It's part of the production.
That's
go ahead.
Pluto?
All right, we just gave out the award for best
That's
game
right,
to play
we did.
With friends.
How can
so
y'all
now
tell?
It's time to give an award for the best game to play with no friends.
That makes a lot of sense.
Bruce, go ahead. Introduce our next presenter.
I absolutely will. She's not only a full-time streamer who loves games like Minecraft and Legend of Zelda, she was also once working as a microbiologist. Here to present the award for best game to play with no friends, please welcome Kara Corvus.
Okay, best Kara, game to play with no friends.
So I was looking at the list of nominees for this category, and I saw, as a Zelda fan, that Skyward Sword was there. Personally, that's who I'm rooting for.
No, we're not
but
letting it win.
I guess the chat will
I will
have
not
to
allow her to announce
actually
that.
Wins.
Uh-uh.
Skyward Sword.
Nope.
But
you have no power here, child.
Ado, here are the nominees for best game to play with no friends.
Best game to play with no friends.
Here we go.
Legend of Zelda.
This game
Skyward
sucks.
Sword HD.
Trash.
Dread.
That's a good game. I actually love this game. It does not win, though. Give me something trash.
Ratchet and Clank, A Rift Apart.
Come on, give me something garbage.
Returnal.
These are all good games.
Resident Evil Village.
They're all really good games. I'm just gonna go with Resident Evil Village. I gotta go Village. Because it's actually, that's unironically my favorite out of them. I like horror-themed games. And I can't let her announce fucking Legend of Zelda. I can't let her have that.
So, it looks like the winner is actually Resident Evil Village at 70%! Which, okay, I kind of get it. There's a Dami Mommy, and she could step on all of us, and yep. I think we'd all be very happy with it.
Yep, that's it.
Anyway, allow me to introduce our next presenter. He's a gamer, creator, artist. He's collaborated with T-Pain. He's your Tampa, Florida Twitch ambassador.
Ninja.
He was my teammate on the Twitch Olympics during the summer. Please
Ninja.
Welcome Big Cheese, K-I-T. Cheese, come on out here. Get out here.
Here are the announcements for best character.
Oh,
Loop. Colt Vaughn.
Nope.
So many ways. Look, there's thousands of us or more. I don't know, but none of us have gotten it right.
It Takes Two. Rose.
No.
I wish you could be friends again.
Rose sat down there with her dolls.
Give me a cat. Like a random cat.
Came alive.
Life is Strange. True Colors.
I love Life is Strange. I love this game. But let's see what else there is.
Metroid Dread. Samus Aran. Resident Evil Village. Lady Demesk. Oh, God.
Wow, okay, she would win normally, but I'm gonna vote Man. Life is Strange because I want them to be confused. Let me see if I can make it happen. I love Life is Strange. It's the best. This is gonna be a tough one. They'll be so they'll be so confused. They're gonna be so confused.
Looks like the results are in, ladies and gentlemen. Alex Chen, Life is Strange. True Colors, and you guys showed your true colors today by voting for your most favorite best character. I thought it was gonna be you know what the name is, all right? Lady Demetresk, that's how it's pronounced. So everybody's saying Demetresk, no, Lady Demetresk, okay? She did not win, unfortunately, but Alex Chen, great game, great choice. And I thought it was gonna be Samus Aran, you know, Metroid Dread, because it's one of my favorite games, but it's not about me. It's about you guys making the votes. So thank you guys for voting. And we're going to go ahead and get back to Cup, Dress, and Bruce.
Please welcome Sasha Gray.
Nice.
Sasha, it is fantastic to see you.
Hello.
Hello, you guys.
Wow, you're as dressed up
you're
as
dressed
we are.
You're dressed up.
Hey, I had to sparkle, right?
Yeah.
Looking good.
Yeah, looking awesome. All right, Sasha, the show is yours. You go ahead and take it away.
Let's get on to best art style. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm here to do. That's what I'm here to present for you guys.
Best art style. Kena, Bridge of Spirits.
No.
Little Nightmares 2.
Sick ass game, but it's not gonna win.
Ratchet and Clank, A Rift Apart.
Come on, give me something garbage here.
Resident Evil Village.
Fuck. All of these are good.
Psychonauts 2.
God damn it. No, I'm not. No. All right, my choice. Out of these, Little Nightmares 2. It deserves an award. I actually like the art style. Horror theme. I decide. Little Nightmares.
All right, you guys. Our winner is Little Nightmares 2. How do you guys feel about that? That is really cool. It's such a great series. I actually just played the first one. So well deserved. Chat didn't mess this one up. I am actually stunned. I thought a lot of people were going to go with Village on that one.
It's a great game, though. It is. Give it some credit.
Yeah, like I said, this is a good year for smaller games. I feel like it's nice to see them get extra love. Sodapoppin is rigging the votes. They say, hey, that's why, you know, he's co-streaming you guys. The power of influencing the vote.
It's true.
Hey, thanks again, Sasha.
Thank you.
I really appreciate you presenting that award.
Thank you to you and your community.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're going to go back to work. I'm honestly very, very surprised by all of that. Especially, Sasha said that there was somebody that was co-streaming that event, and that's what it shot up the vote to 73%, right?
What? See, that means...
Wait, what is that? Hey! Hey!
Oh, God.
I didn't get him.
Best virtual reality game, Hitman 3.
Garbage, trash. I might vote him.
I Expect You to Die 2.
Give me VR chat.
Resident Evil 4.
No. Trash.
Sniper Elite VR.
Where is VR chat?
Tetris Connected VR.
Tetris Connected VR. I fucking love this game. This is the one. I love Tetris. In VR, don't even get me started, man.
Well, we have our winner. It is Tetris Effect Connected VR. With, oh my God, I did not expect that to turn around that fast. We saw Resident Evil at the top, and then we just, Tetris just took over. I'm gonna guess there's a certain streamer with a very large community that is probably doing some voting here. But Tetris Effect, that's amazing. 75%.
Kinda sucks, bro.
What a huge landslide.
Thanks, Miko.
Thank you, Miko.
Thank you very much. Do you think Soda Poppins have any effect on these votes?
No, I mean, no? Why
fuck
you
up,
say
Bruce.
That?
All right, now it's time for our next award. Oh man, we gotta get to the next. We gotta get the next award.
We have the next award up.
Best indie game, 12 minutes.
Cringe. Risk of Rain.
Death's Door.
I like this game a lot. I have to give it to this.
Kena, Bridge of Spirits.
Bullshit.
Little Nightmares 2.
Should I just spam Little Nightmares 2?
Valheim.
Oh, shit. Little Nightmares. Valheim's bad and sucks. Terrible game. I love Little Nightmares 2.
Announce the winner.
Hello.
Susu, announce the winner. Read it.
Results are in. The winner is Little Nightmares. I am. I'm reading
you doing it. You're doing it. You did it.
Did you do it?
I'm reading it.
Susu read it. Thank you, Susu.
Hello?
Thank you, Susu.
Thank you, Susu.
See you later.
I read it.
All right. So she read it. Sounds like the winner was Little Nightmares 2 for the best indie game.
Congratulations
just
to Little Nightmares.
Aware.
Two.
Susu, you did a fantastic job.
Thank you, Susu.
You did a fantastic
job. The moment, I thank you for it.
Best art, best characters, best music, best indie game.
All right, yeah. Seal yourselves. Moment of silence.
Okay, I have to pause this because I have to do my part now, I think.
I'll be right back with my robot.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Sure.
Sup? Can you hear me? Can you fucking hear me?
Are you talking to me? I can hear you.
Oh, no, I'm just saying, like, am I good?
You're good. Sorry, I thought you were talking to your chat.
No, I'm talking to my chat.
It's time for the last award of the night. Let's get to the last award of the night. Here we go.
All right, let's do this. This guy is a big personality.
Big.
He's big
Huge.
On personality. His streams are endlessly entertaining. If you don't click on his stream, he will scream.
That's right.
Literally. And he is the king of cringe, figuratively. Please welcome Sodapoppin.
Sodapoppin, get out of here. There.
I'm on my way.
There he is.
I'm coming.
You're going the wrong way.
Hang on.
You're going the wrong way.
Oh, here he is.
I got it. Hang on.
Okay.
No, I swear to God, I got it.
No, you got
it. It's all
go.
Face.
Okay.
Okay.
No. There we go. You're headed.
Hang on.
No, I'm not going to hang on.
Do not let Brad touch me. I know who he is.
Who?
Who is Brad?
I don't know. Just hold on.
Okay.
Why can't I go forward? Hang on.
You're in the wrong place, man. You missed it. You missed it.
Nope. I know where I want to go. I don't care what they told me.
Okay. All right.
Scooch over. I'm getting in between both of you because that's where I belong.
Then go right ahead. Right over here.
Come on.
There you go.
And
turn left.
Nope, I'm gonna go right.
Okay, well, that's the long word, the long way to do it.
You went around town, like, you know, okay.
All right.
Excellent.
Sodapoppin.
Excellent.
It is now your show. You go right ahead.
All right, it has been. And welcome to the game show of Twitch, where we have chat pick games and they decide the winners. That's what's going on, and it's been a great show so far. But it's time for the ultimate thing that everyone cares about more than everything else, and that's the best overall game. And we're going to go ahead and do that now. I seem to be back, and as we all know, this year has been trash for all games. Nothing good has released the entire year, and so today we've decided what the least shitty of all of those games were. And the winner, I'm not going to announce yet, is actually not that bad, but overall, it's been a shit year, like I said. All the games have been trash, complete garbage. The winner I'm getting is Resident Evil Village. Woo! What'd you say? With 37% votes. I cannot believe it. That is heckin' crazy. But like I said, it's been a pretty shit year. All the games sucked.
You hear us?
Barely.
What's your problem, man?
I don't have a problem.
Why are you so negative?
I'm not negative.
Why are you so negative?
Do you disagree with me?
No, you know what? I do disagree with you. Yeah, Resident Evil Village is great. Cup also disagrees with you.
Village was great. Let's talk about it. Little Nightmares, solid.
Okay, shut the fuck up.
No, you tell him.
I swear to God.
No,
that's right.
Little Nightmares was solid. You're hating.
There's no way.
Sodapoppin, you can't move now. You can't go now.
He lost his right to move. He doesn't
move. Down.
Take him wherever you want.
Put me the fuck down.
No, you can move him wherever you want. Look at that.
Oh, no.
Look at that.
God of War is way better. That's a game of the year. Everything else sucked.
All right, y'all.
Yep. Did we mute him too? Good. We muted him too.
That's it, y'all. What an amazing Chat's Choice Awards.
It really was an amazing Chat's Choice Awards.
Thank you. Huge thank yous to MetaQuest 2.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you to our co-streamers. Thank you to our presenters/robots.
Except for Sodapoppin.
-1.
Except for Sodapoppin.
And Bruce, thank you to you, man.